Open the live stream channel, open the dollar sign.